In much of rural India, this is how women step out at night. This is how children do their homework. A fourth of India's 1.2 billion people have no access to electricity. And in this state of Bihar, one of India's poorest, more than 80% live in darkness. We always used to wonder what it would be like to have light, how wonderful life would be, she says. For decades, Dharnai was just another one of Bihar's 19,000 villages without electricity. Government-owned power lines stopped working decades ago.
This village has everything. It has a school, it has a hospital, it has a railway station. But one thing is holding them back, that is electricity.
Greenpeace India, along with other local non-governmental organizations, turned Dharnai into a pilot project to see how power can make a difference. In this village of 2,200 people, 60 solar street lamps have been set up, and every single household now has access to power 24/7. With India's ever-increasing population and insufficient resources, Greenpeace says the country needs to look at alternative energy.
The vision is to transform the rural electrification, how it is done in the country. When you have a huge problem of 300 million people in this country, do not have electricity, you can't wait.
In July, Dharnai became energy independent. Suddenly, it feels like light has come into our lives. Our children can study easily. We can walk around freely. We're finally happy, he says. It's still far from developed, but villages now have access to basic trappings of modernity. The ability to charge your mobile phones at home, fans in temperatures that often hit 40 degrees Celsius, even computers, and most of all, confidence that they are now part of the new India.
And once the phones and the computers are on, the whole world is in their feet.
Women like Rani Devi also feel safer. Until last month, we couldn't even think about stepping out after 6 p.m., she says.
It's something most people take for granted, but you just have to come to a village like this to see what a difference one light bulb can make.
It may be too early to tell what the long-term economic benefits will be. The social change is already evident.